Hey guys, I just got done working out outside and I feel like I need to talk about this topic. I didn't really like react to what happened last night, but I was still shook. And I'm sorry I don't look at the camera, it's just I've always been a really shy person. So, yeah, sorry. So, if you don't know, BTS won the Choice International Fan at the Teen's Choice Award with the Harmonizers.
I want to announce the winners for Fandom and International Artists. So, congratulations to the Harmonizers and BTS! Woo! Yeah!
I was like, okay, good, that's great. Now, I'm not a fan of Bella Thorne, okay?
That was harsh, guys.
But, I mean, I don't have anything against her.
Plus, your hair looks like a rat's nest, a unicorn took a crap on your face, and honestly, the rest of your outfit is just unholy.
The Harmonizers and BTS won, and they didn't even show a picture for them, or a music video, played one of their songs. They didn't do any of that. And I was like, I waited hours. I watched this show. 4 hours to see my boys win. But what happens? They're like, oh yeah, Harmonizers and BTS. And she's like, woo!
Woo! Yeah!
No picture, no recognition. That is rude and disrespectful. And I was watching with my little cousin, and we were so excited. Throughout the whole thing, we were watching some K-pop music videos, we were watching some Blackpink, we were watching some 4MINUTE, we were watching some EXO, some BTS. We were getting ready. We were getting pumped up for them to, you know, win the award. Not saying that we knew that they were going to win, just saying. In case they did win, we would be pumped up. And it happened so fast. I like the YouTubers that won the award after that, but they shouldn't have sped it up. I like Logan Paul and Liza. They're funny, okay? And it's just like, really? They can't even show a picture or play one of their music videos. Like, what the heck? So me and my little cousin, she's like 5 years old. She's all hyped up and ready to go and be excited for them. That was my dog, I'm sorry. But you know what? They got nothing. Everybody voted like crazy for them, and then this is what we get, this is what the ARMY gets, and the BTS stans get, any K-pop stan, this is what they get, what the heck? Yeah, so I was really disappointed after that, and I'm sure most people were, because, you know, we put in work. I mean, I didn't put in work, I mean, I did a little work, I did some twits. But, you know, there's some hardcore fans out there that put in the work. And then this is what they get. Nothing. Why are people disrespecting my boys, huh? You know I'm shook. Well, I think that's all I gotta say about this. But, hopefully, in future awards, my boys or any other K-pop bands will not be disrespected like this. Because, I'll come at ya. Come at ya. Cha. I'm just kidding. I'm not that confident. Yeah, so better not happen again. Teen's Choice Awards.
Mm-mm.
That better not happen again, Teen's Choice Awards. Mm-mm-mm. Next time, if BTS, they get nominated for a Teen's Choice Award, and if they're there, they better get a freaking performance. Man, I look like a potato right now. With this hat on, I'm a potato.